two of you have to be comfortable with your engineers. If you need to bow, there is something before you put. This is a solemn commitment to one another. Jeffrey, do you bow your love and devotion to Carey, promising to care for her in the joys and sorrows of life, in sickness and in health, for better or for worse? Carey, do you bow your love and devotion to Jeffrey, promising to care for him in the joys and sorrows of life, in sickness and in health, for better or for worse? Your wrinkled servants and that were symbol of your love and devotion. Your dream is continuous with that again, representing your love for one another. Now Jeffrey, will be speaking to Carey, and I'll say, I, Jeffrey. Take you, Carey. To be my lawful wedded spouse.
To be my lawful wedded spouse.
To love.
To love.
Honor.
To honor.
And respect.
And respect.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
Now we have come. Go ahead and place it on her left finger. And repeat with this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
Now, Carey. Hi, Carey.
Hi, Carey.
Take you, Jeffrey. By the power vested in me, in accordance with the laws of the state of California, it is my pleasure and honor to pronounce it to marry. Jeffrey, you kiss first.